revelation that is imparted over the airways today. Now, Lord, I have your way back. I graduated from law school in 1973. And at that time, I went to Indianapolis.
Oh, like that. So when I went to law school, I was only in the tail of my class. And they told me I was going to even graduate. Curious who would show up and have a spot for it. So, you know, I know that, you know, me being a root canal specialist is not just leaving other issues. It's like our relationship.
It's 1, 2, 3, 9, 13, 10.
Some of my friends didn't make a decision to have some friends around that spent life in jail for murder. So after I kind of just look at them, I'm like, well, you know what? Well, can you expose me to something that, you know, I have been practicing? And we've been open now for 6 years, and God is really one of my first celebrities I saw was Usher Raymond. And everybody probably knows Usher, right? Tino, which is also a good friend of mine as well. So, and so it kind of goes on from there. So, so a lot of those other guys I met, and some of them I worked on, and some of them are just friends of mine. And it's always good to have a group of support.
So you talked about, you know, you're talking about mentors. I had a couple of mentors when I was having experiences with them. I know you shared a little bit of.
Well, let me talk a little bit about endodontics. And, you know, endodontics, we basically, like I said before, we're root canal specialists. And our job is to be able to save a tooth.